It's just hit 1:19 in the morning. Cara and I have had about 4 to 5 hours sleep last night. We're now walking down the mall to the train station to get the bus to Villers Bretonneux for the Anzac Day 100 year service.
When the war is over, got to get away. Pack my bags to no place in no time, no day. You and I, we used each other's shoulder. Still so young, but somehow so much older. How can I go home and not get blown away?
The going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.